Harry Roberts, a typical politician, says one thing, does another. He voted for millions in new taxes, gave pay raises to politicians, increased spending by millions. And Harry has faced ethics questions about illegal campaign contributions. We can't afford Harry Roberts in Jeff City. On August 7th, vote for an outsider, a true conservative, Tony Luetkemeyer. He supports lower taxes, term limits, and he will keep his promises. Tony Luetkemeyer for State Senate.